Neighbours of a Sydney man believed to have been murdered on Christmas Day have told of their trauma after discovering his body in a cupboard. Police are yet to establish how he died and have made a desperate appeal for public help.
Intensely private and with few close friends, the man neighbours knew only as Rodney spent most of his days holed up in this small one-bedroom unit. Police suspect it's also where he died before his body was stashed in a narrow cupboard two levels below in a communal hallway.
A neighbour came out of his flat, lives opposite him, and saw blood coming out under the drawer at a peep.
I opened the door and I saw him. Like this.
He was only thin, about that high, this leg, you know, and upside down in there.
What's still baffling police exactly how Rodney was murdered. Despite witnesses reporting a blood trail near his body, detectives insist there were no obvious injuries.
We're still waiting the results of the autopsy, so we can't say for sure.
Specialist police spent Boxing Day trawling the street for a weapon while forensic experts scaled a balcony to access the victim's unit. Several items were bagged as potential evidence. Of particular interest, a plastic laundry basket.
Neighbours say Rodney had battled severe physical disabilities since he was a child and had become increasingly reclusive. He'd been distant from his family and only rarely emerged from his small upstairs unit in this Housing Commission block.
Edge and offensive, a good bloke.
To my heart is breaking.
Rodney, aged in his mid-50s, was last seen at 6 o'clock on Christmas night wearing a red and white singlet. Matt Doran, 10 News.